Animals of the same type live together in groups, so they can move more easily, find the things they need. These groups have special and sometimes funny names. Let me tell you about them. When a group of baboons sits down to have lunch, those primates aren't grapes, they don't sit in a bunch. They're all special names for each animal group. When baboons get together, we call it a troop. Elephants and goats, though it may sound absurd, like giraffes and moose, spend their time in a herd. I'll bet you never knew about a cattle of hawks, or that camels and ducks both hang out in flocks. Clutters and clouds and scurries and smacks, cackles and crowds and prickles and hacks, hovers and hauls and bevies and troops. Yes, these are all just animal groups. Some animal groups have more than one name. Whether a nest or a knot of toads, it's the same. Whether a string or a band or a team or a stable, horses get together whenever they're able. While porpoises and people both gather in crowds, grasshoppers and gnats come together in clouds. You might often see butterflies in a flutter, and spiders meeting up in a tight-knit clutter. Clutters and clouds and scurries and smacks, cackles and crowds and prickles and packs, hovers and hauls and bevies and troops. Yes, these are all just animal groups. At night you might hear a root of wolves howl, or harmonious hoots from a parliament of owls. Watch out for great mobs of quick kangaroo, and for gangs of young elk and buffalo too. Snakes, oysters, and eels each lounging their beds, and schools of fish aren't really feeding their heads. Weasels and sheep meet their friends in a pack, while jellyfish float in a group called a smack. Clutters and clouds and scurries and smacks, cackles and crowds and prickles and packs, hovers and hauls and bevies and troops. Yes, these are all just animal groups.